Hey everybody, John Rawdon, PGA Golf Professional, here again to help you with your chipping. Today I'm going to talk about conceptual aspects of chipping. The technical aspects are pretty simple to follow. Conceptually, if you grasp this, I almost assure you, you will just get better. So, I'm going to talk about, first thing is maximum ground time, minimum air time. Get the ball on the ground, rolling at the hole as quick as you possibly can. Vitally important. Doesn't matter to me if you use a 7-iron or a sand wedge. What is the trajectory? Is the ball getting on the ground, rolling at the hole as quick as possible? The second concept is this. People, through 45 years of golfing experience, I ask the question all the time, what is more important, distance or direction? I would say 95% of the people say it is direction. Those people are wrong. Not very nice, but those people are wrong. It is 100% for sure distance, not direction. So I'm going to go into some ways that I maximize the ground time, minimize the air time, get the ball on the ground, rolling at the hole, and distance, not direction. So as I set up for this shot, technical aspects you've seen in my other videos are this. I'm going to envision point A and point C. Point C is the final destination, where I want my ball to end up. The problem people have is they never focus on the B point. For me, the B point is a bullfrog that sits out there that I magically try and make my ball land on. So as I'm point A, bullfrog, point C. So to review, to talk about it. Points A, starting position. Points B, landing area, where the golf ball is going to land. And C, the final destination. Focus more on the landing area, where the golf ball is actually going to light and hit, and then let gravity or Mother Nature take the ball to its final destination. So I'm going to envision, I know this is a 90-foot chip, I'm going to envision the bullfrog sitting out there. Weight on the left, ball back in my stance, and I'm going to envision where that bullfrog is. Landing it on point B, ball will carry him down to the hole, end up reasonably close, you got the ball up and down, we shoot 75, and you just got better.